There's a lot of temptation
to
pastors. Because people are not supporting them.
Amen.
And such people, they end up suffering.
But
I pray that you must not be one of them. When you are in that church, you must know that pastors didn't leave jobs because they wanted.
It's a command.
Go command them, they must not do this. Others, God will leave them to work for a while. And he stopped them. So there are differences.
The
difference is, according to the calling. So I'm praying that many of you are here. You stand with your pastor. You support the work of God. We need the gospel to be preached. Gospel must be preached. And pastors must be supported.